to get a good quality effort at the end of the clock.
Yeah, he lost the handle for a minute, but instead of picking it up and scoring, is Petrusha.
Very good early offense. Oh, White with another steal. White's been the guy for the Pirates, and he's gotten off to a great start. He's a transfer from Maine. You know, I think it's going to be a three-team league, a three-team postseason NCAA tournament type situation for the West Coast Conference.
That was a great give by Petrusha, but going to the basket for the score, and one is Kispert. Watson, another freshman. It's Kispert for three. Almost a lazy pass, five on the shot clock. And rejected by Timmy.
Yeah, they're, okay. How do you like
Hello.
It? Hello. How are you? On the 30 left, so it's going to have to be a lob here or something quick. You know, very adept with the ball.
Give it up this time for Adams. Good look for three.
Yeah, great, down. Great to see Adams make that. You know, he was a guy that was not scoring much earlier in the year, but he's gained a lot of confidence. That's a big shot for Adams.
Fairbairn, he's been a factor since he's come on. Five on the shot clock. Got to recognize here. Fairbairn in traffic. Kick out White for three. Yes!
Great pass by Fairbairn. But like a true champion, you know Gonzaga's going to come right back on you.
From the corner for three, and they pick up where they left off. That's Porter. Gets the rebound. Ayayi all the way leaves it for the cutting Petrusha for the score. Petrusha trying to scoop it. Tilly finally gets it to go. And an overplay by Tilly and the steal. Here's Woolridge.
With a beautiful reach and a steal and a lob from Woolridge.
Petrusha, working on Diabate back in the chamber. Follow it. Let it guard down.
Oh, he's got a beautiful touch. And Gonzaga Berry is the only team in the country that's been in the Sweet 16 the last 5 years. Yeah, it's incredible to think about.
Get rid of this pesky Portland Pilot team.
Good to see Walker make a couple of free throws. Well, see, this is again.
Petrusha and smaller Walker.
Yeah, they went to the mismatch inside. I thought that was smart. I thought that was really smart of JoJo Walker. Kind of a rebuilding year. And
well, he rebuilt it, right?
Yeah, he rebuilt.
Knocking that one down from the corner. Just about at the horn was Ferenson, and this one is in the books. An 85-72 win for the Gonzaga Bulldogs.